So I've done two rides so far. I've done breakdance and I've done a jumper. Both of them were pretty good. This one had a lot of laterals. I really got pushed into the back of my seat. I'll say that. This one had pretty good air time because it goes up like that. And then it slows down, then it stops. And then it went backwards and I got backwards air time. How cool is that? This place is awesome.